Kinjal was the star of the day.
I really like the session. I've never been to any Zumba session, so this was really good. I like dancing, so yeah, it was really good. I thank HR to have such a session. You're such a beautiful lady that you taught, like you took this class, so it was really good.
Great. Anyone from the girl side? Thank you, Kinjal. Thank you. Everyone is beautiful.
Anyone?
Sure. Yeah.
Saumya, thanks a lot. I mean, half the energy that you brought here. We took first session video and we displayed it on the floor. And that's the reason there is a full house right now.
Oh, I see.
So I think they needed to see one session and then come along. But thanks a lot. Everyone is enthused. I think they want to have such more sessions again. So thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for spreading the energy around us.
Thank you. I think the energy comes from you guys. It's reciprocal. If you guys are like that, which I get in lot of sessions, then even I'll be like that. But you guys are so I don't even know. So like going to the boys. Yes, sir.
It was actually not a, we have been forced by HR to come. Forceful effort, but it was really, really nice, and we really look for fitness for now.
So towards the end, do you feel like being forced or?
No, it was not forced. It's quite a fun.
So you pursue fitness from now?
Of course, and especially the Zumba one.
Perfect. Another rockstar.
This is very good that we had this session in our company. We enjoyed a lot. Zumba is really good actually. Soon I'll try to join.
Perfect.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, it was a very great thing that you came over here.
Thank you.
You inspired us actually.
Thank you.
This was the first session I had for the Zumba. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
It's really enjoying. Actually, it's my first session.
Okay.
I just say one more. Jakas.
Jakas!
Captain.
Akshay,
okay, this is the first Zumba session of my life and it feels really great, great, great. So Saumya is very cool.
Yeah.
So we want to say something. So let's go. Thank you.
Thank you.